Is this it?
My share from the petrol, yeah. And yet what?
I've been watching you very closely, and I do believe I noticed a spot of petty larceny.
You did? And what form did this larceny take?
I saw you secrete certain items about your person. Items that were unreported to the quartermaster. Scandalous.
You concealed that like a cheap conjurer.
And how would I do that?
So, how was it?
Well, I told them my girls and I were prisoners here. And if they could only set us free, well, we would be ever so grateful.
And if we chose not to go?
Rose, the English are coming. They'll take everything.
Well, it's inconvenient. Tell them to go back to London. All right. I'll need privacy.
For what?
Am I to be denied my secrets because the land's in peril? Where's the liberty in that?
Don't be too long about it.
I know this must be crushing. All those months of unease, lying alone in your bed, just thinking of the lunatic risk that you were taking. Thieving from thieves. Men who had slipped you open from navel to throat. If they knew what you'd done. Now look at you. So exposed and helpless. Oh, I'm sorry, Nina. I truly am. But I know there's more.
The Commodore has asked for a moment with you.
You wasted no time, I see.
Well, I missed you.
I'm sure you did.
Well, it's true.
I don't see how it can be. You're bleeding me sapless.
Who says true had to be simple? So what do you have for me? A gift for your sweetheart? A token? Oh. It's lovely. Oh, I love it. It's gorgeous. But it's not enough.
I've great need of the money.
Nina. Delectable as you are. Sweet as you are. Mine as you are. I'm not a giver of alms.
What more do you want? There's no more. This is it.
Shh, there is always more.
It's all gone.
You'll give me everything, and I'll give you happiness. I'll make you happy. Let me make you happy.